Pole ups are excellent for developing a strong back and athletic physique. Getting to one pull-up is a milestone in your strength training journey. Grab the bar with both hands wider than shoulder width. You may need to jump or use a step. Pull yourself up with your back and biceps. Lower yourself back down carefully. Bent over rows is the primary exercise for developing the upper back. Begin with the barbell on the floor or a rack at leg height. Grip the barbell with an overhand grip. Bend over until your body is facing the ground. Pull the bar until it reaches your belly button. Lower the bar back to the ground. Lat pull-down is a primary mass builder for the upper back, similar to pull-ups, but making it much easier to vary the load compared to using your body weight. Select a weight on the machine. Grab the bar with both hands wider than shoulder width. Sit down on the bench, keeping your arms extended, and lifting the weight stack off the ground. Pull the bar down with your back and biceps until it reaches your chin. Return the bar to the initial position and repeat. Release the tension on the bar by standing up slowly, returning the weight stack to the ground. Chin ups are excellent for developing a strong back and athletic physique. They focus more on the biceps compared to pull-ups, which focus more on the back. Grab the bar with both hands facing you, just wider than shoulder width. You may need to jump or use a step. Pull yourself up with your back and biceps. Lower yourself back down carefully. Dumbbell rows allow you to focus on one arm at a time and work each side of your back to exhaustion. You may be able to lift more than bent over row as this movement is more supported. Place two dumbbells on either side of a weights bench. Kneel on the bench with one leg, with the other leg to the side. Lean over the weights bench until your body is parallel to the bench. Support the body with the kneeling arm. Grab the dumbbell from the floor with the other arm and bring it to bench height. Pull the dumbbell towards your midriff until it touches you. Lower the dumbbell back to bench height. Replace the dumbbell on the floor after you finish all repetitions and swap sides. The seated cable row develops the muscles of the back and the forearms. It is an excellent all-around compound exercise for developing the middle back, while offering useful arm work as well. Pull the handle and weight back toward the lower abdomen, while trying not to use the momentum of the row too much, by moving the torso backward with the arms. Target the middle to upper back, by keeping your back straight and squeezing your shoulder blades together as you row, chest out. Return the handle forward under tension to full stretch, remembering to keep that back straight, even though flexed at the hips. Repeat the exercise for the desired number of repetitions.